Sure which one to pick, but I'm gonna pick my new track, Dunya. It's a beautiful girl. It's named after that girl. Dunya, come here. One second. Watch and see why. Oh, she's gonna... Whoa! Woo-hoo!
Hello.
This is Dunya.
Hi.
So, I named the track after her.
Yeah.
She's my mama. She's beautiful. And I love her. So, this track. A guy who I think is a hero for a lot of DJs is, I have to say, Chesto. Because I think he was one of the first guys who were like pop stars as a DJ. And I read the book of Armin. Biography, and I think his plans and things he did, I admire him also. So, two guys. Miami or Ibiza? Let's say Ibiza because I was in Miami, so we have to go to Ibiza next. That would be, let's see, Luke, Laidback Luke, because I think he's a nice guy and I like his sound and his energy. So Luke is in it for sure. Vato Gonzalez, because I think he's a great person and I love him a lot. So Luke, Vato, and let's say let's pick Sandro Silva. Dunya. She's there. I'm alone on the couch, but she's sitting there. She's doing my bookings. So, Dunya. Beautiful person, my dad. And I'm getting a fight at home. I have to say brother or sister. So I'm gonna say Steve Jobs. I will make boerenkool. Boerenkool. You know boerenkool? Yeah? Yeah? No, you don't know boerenkool. You know boerenkool? I will make boerenkool. For Richard Branson, Steve Jobs en J-Lo. Boerenkool met worst. I would have been a field hockey coach. Look at his face. You have to look at his face. He's like, what would you... Yeah. Stupid, right? Laidback Luke. I'm a clean guy. I'm healthy. I don't drink. I don't do drugs. I don't do anything. And I'm clean. My house. Yeah, he calls me a geek, but he's just jealous. But that's a little weird in the business that I'm in. The worst thing of plans is when I was a young kid, I had dreams which already came true. But when they came true, I got bigger dreams. So I had dreams like I have to play at Extrema in Holland. It's a big festival. I have to play on festivals outside of Holland. But when you reach those dreams, you go like, yeah, okay, this is fine, but let's go to the next level. So my dream is just to be the biggest and be happy as hell in what I do because I love doing what I do and I'm a guy who wants to achieve things. So let's get up there.